ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Spring 2021